It's neat though. Boom. So we got 5 out of 10 tanks destroyed. Looking around for some others. I'm pretty sure there'll be one over here somewhere. In fact, I'm positive there's gotta be. You can't just not. Wait. Looks like there may be something right there. Could just be a rock. Oh, look at that. Got 2 tanks there. 2 tanks there. That's 4. So where's the 5th one? The 5th one in here somewhere. So I don't want to capture that fuel thing until I take out the enemy tanks. I don't know where the 5th one is just yet. It could possibly be that thing, could possibly be that right there. Okay. Alright, let's get my badly injured scout to move up this direction. Yeah, he'll move slow, but withdraw the target unit from the battlefield used to reclaim the unit's population cost. Oh, okay. You can reinforce this near a half track? What? What's it cost? I'd love to have my 2 snipers back. Yes. It costs 60, which I'm assuming is manpower. Reinforcing. Nice. Okay, let's go. Let's try to stay on the path here a little bit. We might have to go off path because you know how the Germans like to keep their paths covered. Paths. Might possibly find the other tank as well. I'm not moving up any of my other units because, well, there is no warm area to keep the units at. Take cover bit by bit. Put on hold fire. Acknowledged. Anybody? Anybody knows that? Acknowledged. 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 Okay, fall back. Okay, so here's a warm area up here. Though I doubt the people can make the trip. Unless I do something where it may be a bit tedious, but I could slowly take each group back, you know, with the half track, if I can ensure that this area is safe. Now let's take cover behind this tree. And let's scout out this whole area here with the flare. Okay. So I've got a thing facing that direction. Well, I can't resupply my scouts, so let's get this guy out, send him back, and let's get a conscript group. Oh, wait. What are these? Fragmentation grenade. Let's get one of these guys in there. I'm going to send my half-track halfway up. Wait, can I repair that? I can. Let's go repair that quick. And it looks like you can have more than one person in here. Oh, you can have up to 2 people. Okay. So these guys repair that. Make sure it's at full health. And let's get this other group in there.
Climb in that half track, comrades.
Okay. Okay, they're in. Two groups in there. Alright, let's fall back here. Yes, I know you can do that with conscripts. Look at the way that the things stay in the snow. They don't disappear from the vehicles. Wow, that's neat. I wonder how that will work in skirmish battles, because I can't wait to start playing skirmish with this game. Like, if you're against an enemy team and you see tracks, you can, like, track the enemy track. It's, you know what I mean? And there's apparently a world editor that you can use, and I think I want to try using that to make my own maps. Okay, let's do something stupid here and charge their position. Hoping that I can get there in time and throw a grenade in there. All I have to do is throw a grenade right there. Throw a grenade! Do it! Oh crap, they have a Panzer Schreck. Okay, it's time to fall back. Oh, it is time to fall back. They have a Panzer Schreck. I cannot risk that. Come on, hurry up. Get in the half track. Get in the half track. Don't freeze to death. Okay, they're in. Okay, so that approach is flawed. So, let's get back. Well, let's keep the scouts up here, just in case. Since they're immune to the snow. Or the cold, I mean. Let's get this half-track to move back here. Let's take this scout and scout a little bit more to the north. So we know that that area is covered with enemy vehicles, or enemy troops. Let's take a look at the higher part of the road. We have taken out an infantry squad. You have what? Did you hear that? Taken out an infantry squad. I didn't order anybody to. Uh-oh. Okay, I think that's covered. Oh. Ooh, ammo box. I need that. So I can place demolition charges. Dang, I don't know where that fifth tank is. Or there's gonna be like how many episodes on this one mission here? That looks very dangerous. That must be the enemy. Oh, it's a Stug 3G. Yeah, it is. I said it was a Stug 3G. Or a Stug 4. No, you can tell it's not a Stug 4. Okay. Does that... Wait, can I get in that? No, I can't. Okay. Worth a try. So I know that this road here is clear. So I can send up some engineers, and then they can take cover in the building. Okay, let's get you out of here. I'm gonna get you back in shape with some of my conscripts here. There we go, my conscripts are gone. And let's get these engineers into the half track and send the half track up the road. I hope there are no mines, because that would be a pain in the butt, wouldn't it? Just in case, I'm going to save my match. Or save the game. Save. Save. I haven't saved in quite a while. Okay. Half-track has moved. Half-track relocated. Look at the footprint stay in here. The half track stay. I mean, look, you can see where the half track came, stopped, and see the footprints. That is neat. That's you should buy this game just because of the snow. I guess I can put my scouts in there. Okay. Vehicle has stopped. Get up there and place a thingy. Hope there's like not an infantry squad just waiting there. Huh? Okay. Well, look on the bright side. It didn't turn around and shoot at me. I really hope it doesn't turn around and shoot at me. So now I'm going to keep this half track up here. If there was a time set on this mission, I would have failed. I'll talk about my experience with the missions after the mission's over. Ooh, it looks like this is a nice area I can take shelter at. And possibly scout out an area up ahead. Throw a flare over in here. Because there's trees and snow blocking my view. Yeah, right in there. Oh, flares cost thingies. If I would have known that, I wouldn't have been using flares. So I gotta get in there somehow. And actually, that somehow is to... Well, the only way I can get in there is to go up right up in the front. Jeez. This is not good. Oh, I hope I can take out the tanks. I need... Oh, wait, I've got an income. Okay. Yeah, okay, so I need 60 to plant charges. And there are two sets of tanks here. One, two. So if I can find the fifth tank, then it's going to take me, well, 120 to take out both of these sets of tanks. I'm going to need about 180. Oh, these sets of tanks. Oh, I'm trying to look. I'm still looking for that other tank. Was it that one? The one that took off? Or did I miss one back at the start? Wouldn't it be funny if there was one all the way back here? No, they wouldn't be that mean to us, would they? No, 'cause